The arson squad is investigating a four-alarm fire in Jersey City. Flames were shooting through the roof of a building that caught fire last night just before 11 on Kennedy Boulevard. It's believed this fire started at a business on the ground floor and then spread to adjacent apartments. The fire forced 26 people from their homes. Two firefighters were taken to Jersey City Medical Center and treated for minor injuries there.